God created is good, and nothing is to be rejected. If it is to be accepted and not be rejected, but to be received, this is the main thing. If it is to be received with thanksgiving. Now, kapatid, maybe you have received something from the Lord, but the one that you have received, the thing you have received, is exactly the opposite of what you want. Amen? Pero sabi ni Lord, every gift is a good gift from God if you're going to receive them with thanksgiving. Kung ano yung ibibigay sa inyo ni Lord, that is the best gift that God can give. Don't look it your way. Don't look it by your own naked eyes. But look why God has given you that. Bakit ngayon lang ibinigay? Bakit ito ang ibinigay? Bakit ito lang ang ibinigay? You know the reason why? Because you are not faithful. Because you are not faithful. But for every blessing that God has given you, you're going to receive from God, kung meron mga mapapapala ka na natanggap sa Panginoon, you don't enjoy them because basically the problem is your heart. Amen? It's all start up. I'm going to pray. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise your God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Before I'm going to pray, I would like you to think of something that you would like to be thankful to the Lord. Gusto ko mag-isip kayo ng something. We pray and something like that, Lord, thank you for this day, thank you for this person, thank you for this blessing. But mind you, you can also be thankful even the things that never go your way. I'm gonna say it again. Sometimes you also need to be thankful even the things that never go your way. May bagay na hindi nangyari sa'yo, and sometimes you have this bitterness against God. You have this bitterness against the Lord. At nasasabi mo, Lord, I've been praying for this. But it happened exactly the opposite. You know the reason why? Because God has a better plan. God has a better way. God has a better display and show His love for you right now. Ama, kaya mo lahat as we come where we want to close our eyes. If we could bow down to the Lord. Habang nag-iisip po tayo ng mga bagay na dapat natin ito pasalamat sa Diyos. This is our moment with God. It is our moment with God. Kapatid, kung meron kang sama ng loob sa Panginoon, because you're not receiving the things you would like to receive from God, sapagkat hindi mo natatanggap, hindi ba yan hindi mo nare-receive sa Panginoon? Ang katotohanan pala, meron sa higit na mas mainam na plano pa. If you like to kneel down before God, if you like to confess it to the Lord, kung minsan natin reklamado ka, you complain about all the things that God has given you. And you never appreciate them. You didn't even say thank you, Lord. And you didn't even say, Lord, I appreciate this one. You didn't even say, Lord, this is not what I'm expecting, but I'm still grateful all the time. Lord, sa oras dito, Panginoon, Lord, as we commemorate our Thanksgiving Sunday, Panginoon, as a church, we would like to praise you. Lord, we would like to give you the praises of God. But before that, oh Lord, Lord, we would like to confess, oh God, our attitude before you. Lord, we confess, oh God, our complaining spirit before you. Lord, sa mga nagre-reklamang puso sa oras ito. Sa kabila ng pagpapala mo sa Panginoon, mas reklamo yung natatanggap mo sa amin. At hindi ka nakarap si Panginoon na pasasalamat. Lord, dahil sa amin. Lord, dahil lips namin humingin ang tawad sa iyo, Panginoon. Right now, God, as we confess our sin before you, for being ungrateful, for not being thankful, for not being grateful, oh God. Sa mga nagreklamo kasi nahihirapan, for those who are suffering much, those who are in too much pain, hindi namin nakikita, Panginoon, Lord, the reason beyond the pain, the reason beyond the suffering, that your plan and purpose of God is much better and much higher than the pain we're having. Lord, sa oras na ito, nais namin humingin ang tawad sa iyo, Panginoon. Lord, nais namin humingin ang tawad bilang individual. Nais namin humingin ang tawad, Panginoon, bilang isang iglesia sa iyo. At nais namin, Panginoon, sa araw na ito, at sa mga darating, Panginoon, Lord. Yung sasabihin namin, Lord, may kinukuha ka man sa amin, magpapasalamat pa rin kami. Nasasaktan na kami, magpapasalamat pa rin kami. Hindi pa man sumasagot yung aming mga yung aming mga panalangin, Lord, magpapasalamat pa rin. Even the things that never go our way, Lord, magpapasalamat pa rin kami, Panginoon. Katulad ng sabi ni Haring David, for your love endures forever. Lord, sa oras na ito, nais namin sa rewind, Panginoon, for every single details. Maaaring sila ay tao, maaaring sila ay bagay, maaaring sila ay pagkakataon, Lord, that you have given to your people. Maybe even for some other people, they are answered prayers. That God, you answer them after years of painstaking prayers and waiting. But Lord, right now you have received them. We have received them, Panginoon. Lord, we would like to praise you. We would like to give you all the praises, oh God. We would like to give you all the honor. Hallelujah. Lord, bigyan mo ang grace na ito, Father God. Lord, a heart that is willing, Father God, to give all the praises. To be always grateful, to be always thankful, O God. Lord, whatever happens, O God. Lord, we're going to praise you, hindi lamang sa panahon that when the sailing is so smooth. Nasasabihin namin, magpapasalamat pa rin kayo, Panginoon, habang hindi kahit namin naiintindihan ang nangyayari. Father God, this is the declarations of our faith. This is the declarations of our flesh before you, O God. Lord, we will praise you. We will lift up your name, O God, despite of the pain, despite of the unanswered prayers, despite of the waiting, O God, that we have in you. Because we know that your love endures forever, that your love is far much higher, far more valuable, Father God, than the answered prayers, than the material blessings that we have, oh God. They are more than the healing we've been receiving. They are more than the restoration. They are more than the promotion, oh God. Lord, your love is the more important thing, the most important thing coming on. And because of this, oh God, as King David said, we will enter your gate with thanksgiving in our hearts. Panginoon, nagpapasalamat kami sa iyo. Pinupuri ka namin. Pinapasalamatan ka namin. Pinataas namin ang dakila mong pangalan. Karapat dapat kang purihin. Kamanghamanghang gawa mo, O Diyos. Salamat po, O Diyos. Tanggapin mo ang aming papuri at pagsamba. Sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Let's again worship the Lord, our God. praise God. Kung sino yung gusto magbigay as Thanksgiving, sir, Lord, pwedeng dito na sa kanya. Those who want to give. Just a quick check before I close in prayer. Kasi Thanksgiving yung theme natin, yung topic natin. Who among us napapagising sa umaga na magsalang sa Panginoon? And who among us, before we sleep at night, thank God for what He has done for the day? Check that. Let us pray. Father in heaven, there is a lot of things to thank You for. Lord, sa mabuhay namin, sa pagbabago mo sa amin. May the Lord, even the very life that You have given us is worthy to thank You for. Yes, Father, forgive us for the times for being ungrateful. Sometimes we think that the life that we live is our own, forgetting that You are behind us. Lord, sa mga bagay na natatanggap namin, sa mga blessings, and even sa mga bagay na hindi mo binigay sa amin because it is for our own good, we thank You for that. Lord, we thank You for the friends surrounding us, even yung family na binigay mo sa amin. Lord, this all comes because of Your goodness. And we acknowledge that You are a good and a great God, and You deserve our praises. Lord, as we open our hearts before You this whole week, give us the desire to seek You. Father, give us the desire to put You first ahead of us. And again, give us the desire to continually thank You. Napakadami pa nito na dapat kami pasalamatan. We cannot even count it. Father, help us to be mindful of the things that You've given us. Help us not to take it for granted, but help us to continually acknowledge that this all comes from You. Lord, the very air that we breathe comes from You. The very life that we are living comes from You. So in this part of You, we would just like to give You the highest praise, the highest thanksgiving that we can offer, a grateful heart. Because since the day we were born, napakabuti mo. Lord, we offer You our lives. We offer You our soul as thanksgiving, as an offering, as a living sacrifice to give glory to Your name. Lord, throughout this week, my prayer is that Your glory will be manifested in our lives. Ikaw ang makikita sa mga buhay namin, Lord. The way we speak, the way we relate to others, and the way we think, let it be glorified in Your name. Lord, once again we confess, You are our God, You are our King, and You are our Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus I pray. Amen. Before God, just a very brief announcement. Our Christmas party is going to be on the 24th of December from 10 o'clock in the morning until 12. And then we're going to have a lunch together until 1:30, and then the program is going to be from 1:30 till around 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So that for those who are living a bit far from Southampton, you can go back into your own houses and celebrate the Christmas Eve with your family. But for those who are living in Southampton, we're going to be here in Warren Center after the service at 5 o'clock. After all the programs, we're going to be staying here until 12, midnight, 24, so we can celebrate Christmas Eve the Filipino style in the United Kingdom. Amen ba? In relation to that, back time of us, we're going to have exchange gift. Munito munita, and I think Pastor Ryan has prepared so that we can have the bulletin thing, you know, bulletin one. Okay? So we're going to have a meditation after this one. So just stay around, enjoy the fellowship. The fellowship we have with one another. But most importantly, the fellowship that we have in the Spirit of God. Amen, ba? Let's sing all together now for our victory song. Hallelujah. Lord, and enjoy the rest of the day, and God bless us all.